to me, close enough to reach, perfect time to tell her.
Okay, let's go for
a ride. But I can't even put two words together. Paralyzing eyes, scanning my disguise, can't you see me hiding?
You're such a good girl, aren't you? Yeah.
Hi, I'm Ashlyn, and you are at Free Spirit Farm / Redgate Stables. I'm supposed to show you around now, so I guess we should get to that. But first, this is Bandit, and I'm tucking her up, because I was supposed to have a lesson, but you guys showed up early, so I'll give you a tour now. These are our two nicer stalls with our wash stall, as you can see. We have a jumper and a western horse in here. And we hold some of the saddles in the back. As you can see, this is the attic. We hold most of the boxes up here with mostly border show tech, as you can see.
Hi, I am Will Jacobson and I own the stable.
I'm Kay Jacobson.
I'm the daughter of him, obviously. I'm barn manager. I already talked about you. Continue. Anyway, I own the barn. After Kate's mother died, I appointed Kate a stable manager. And behind me, we have the main foaling barn and paddock one. Paddock one. Yeah, so,
as you can see, we have horses in there. Those are mostly lesson horses, except that big Palomino right there. That's Gold Charm. She's a jumper that we are taking, hopefully, to the National this year. I don't know, she kind of gets lazy, but that's her. Yeah.
Anyway, back to me and my awesome glory. I'm standing in the arena at the moment. It's not very big. Because, well, as my father said, we're moving at the moment. And we're trying to find another room for all this stuff, so at the moment it's just gonna stay small and compact. But this is the arena. It's quite small. Yeah. That's Sandra and she's actually trying out that horse. Yeah, he's for sale. Alright, let's continue our walk, and we shall journey that way. Across the arena.
Yay. Now we are at the very corner of the ranch, as you can see, the corner of the ranch, and this is where we have two smaller stalls with a small paddock and two bigger stalls for stallions. I shall show you. These are our stallion stalls. As you can see, they're much larger and we can actually close them, and they have bars on them so they won't cause trouble. The stallions tend to cause trouble. In this stall we have Dollar, or big checks to Cash. We call him Cash or Dollar, it really doesn't really matter. But at the moment, he's in his stall. Yep. He likes his stall. And this is a newer horse we have. We have not really officially named him. We're looking at show names at the moment. But yes, this is him. He's gorgeous. He'll probably be my saddle horse. And up here, well, you can go up there, I'll talk from down here. Up there we have feeding buckets. Yay! And across the way we have feed. We'll go over there and see the feed. This is the feed. Lots of feed. Yes. Not important. Anyway, those are our stallion stalls. Now continuing from our stallion barn, we have our four smaller, the smallest stalls we have, I think. And these are for mostly lesson horses. And some border horses, of course. And back here, we have a paddock that's very small with a trailer in it. We have a stallion in there. That was Pegasus. We're chasing the wind.
whatever you would like to call him. And that was a pony. A random pony. Yeah, a random, very random pony. And yes, so we shall continue our way. This behind me is a wash rack. We tend to usually just tie up horses in here if they're waiting for their rider, or if they're waiting to be washed, or you just feel like tying up and that kind of thing. So next we'll move on to the main barn. No, really, the real main barn. This is the main barn. It is the biggest barn we have, and it fits the most stalls. At the moment, it has four. Well, oh wait, anyway, it just has four. And it has, let's see, it has our tack, and lots of extra halters and bridles. One of our random riders. Oh, I didn't know you were filming. Yeah, you need to leave. Oh, but I want to be in a movie. It's not a movie, it's a documentary. Oh. Sorry, I'll be quiet. Anyway, okay, well. Anyway, this is a tack box, but at the moment, there's stuff in there. So that's not really important. And here we can tie up our horse and the wash stall. And these are our four stalls. Bandit just came out of that one. And I'll do the names of the horses later. But they all have buckets of different types. And our cleaning stuff. And our trophies. And pictures and stuff hanging on the wall. Yes. And that, my friends, was Free Spirit Farm / Redgate Boarding Stables. Now, like I said, we're in the process of moving. So, hopefully things will get much cleaner and better, and we can put all of our stuff in the barns. Because this is not all we have. We have a lot more junk laying around, usually. But all that's in a box at the moment. So, until next time, have a wonderful day. Hi, I'm Jim, and I am the... Now we're at the corner of the ranch. This is where we have two small barns. Oh, I fell over. Ah! Now back over here by our eventing / border barn, we have a mare paddock. Or, well, any type of paddock. We can hold wilder horses or colts in here. Ah! What? Get out of here. Ah!